Deep Down Cleaning, your one-stop cleaning outfit for deep down results.
Liam Welsh of the Halifax Max joining me as the Max prepare for the TELUS Cup. First, congratulations, Liam. Must have been a thrilling moment in Charlotte.
Yeah, it was awesome. The boys really gelled together and worked hard, and I think we just got it done. And, you know, give it to our coaching staff, too, and everyone. And we just worked hard and worked our hardest, and I think that's the key to success. So, yeah.
What's so special about this group? Championship teams generally are special. What's so special about this group?
Yeah, I think it's just our identity as the Max, you know, just high pressure, forecheck, everything like that. Just, you know, never giving up. Everyone wants to succeed, and I think that's just part of our success this year.
Tell me about your development with the Max, because there was a time when many considered you too small. You weren't going to be a player at this level. Tell me how you've worked through that and become the player you are.
Yeah, you know, it's just, you know, playing with bigger guys, it's harder. They're bigger, they're stronger, they're maybe faster. So, you know, it's tough sometimes, but you just got to battle through that. And, you know, I have to use my skills, you know, my strength, my speed, you know, my passing, my IQ to my best of my ability. And if I do that, I just play with them and, you know, it all works out.
Has it been a struggle? Obviously, there have been some detractors. Tell me a little bit about that, if it has been a struggle, and how so?
Yeah, I know it's been a struggle sometimes. I've been overlooked sometimes for camps, for teams, for, you know, Hockey Nova Scotia teams, for the Q draft. But I'm just trying to move forward and, you know, not focus on that and focus on the future.
He's had a great year. Great kid. Comes from a great family. You know what? Obviously, he was a little undersized in his first year. We knew when we took him last year that it was going to be a year of growth for him, and not to expect a whole lot out of him. But what we did see was a lot of skill on a very highly intelligent hockey player. And you know, he's grown a little bit over the last year and put on some muscle. And you know, he's been a real good contributor for us this year.
You said it's been a struggle at times. It really has been a struggle for him. Did you see that? Can you attest to that?
Yeah, in his first year, no question. Obviously, I think he understood the game, and there was times where he knew what the right play was, and sometimes he just didn't have the strength to do it. Or, you know, you get into a battle with a third-year kid that was just stronger than him. It was tough for him, but he's adapted, he's smart, he's learned, and again, he's put on some muscle this year, which has obviously helped his game quite a bit.
And the player you're hoping he's going to be in Thunder Bay?
Yeah, again, we need him to create offense. You know, it's no secret he's a skilled guy. He's an offensive guy. He creates opportunities for his teammates, and I'd like to see him shoot the puck a little bit more maybe and put a few more in the back of the net. Yeah, I mean, we're going to rely on him for some offense for sure.
Well, the future's bright. Beyond this year, you're heading off to Kimball Union. Tell me a little bit about that opportunity.
Yeah, you know, Sean O'Brien's been really helping me out with that. I've asked him, you know, I asked him back in January if there's any prep schools that, you know, it'll be up to taking me, and I was very interested in combining my academics and my hockey career together. So, you know, I talked to him about that, and he got in touch with Kimball Union Academy, and they were you know, interested in me, and I sent them some video, and they, you know, got back, and I toured their school, and just kind of things started to roll off from there.
But the focus right now is obviously the TELUS Cup. Tell me a little bit about what you feel the goal is heading up to Thunder Bay.
Yeah, you know, right now we're just trying to focus on the first game. You know, the first game is definitely the biggest of the tournament. And if we can get past that first game against Toronto, I think we're going to roll with that momentum down through the rest of the week in Thunder Bay.
Well, good luck, Liam, and congratulations on the Kimball Union. You're headed in a great direction there. And again, congratulations on your season.
Thanks, John.